A Corinth High School student has died following a one-car crash this morning. Deputies responded to a call around 7:30 on County Road 408 in Alcorn County. Investigators say Callie Pounders was going west when she ran off the road and hit a tree. Pounders was taken to the Magnolia Regional Health Center where she died. The Corinth School District will have counselors available for students and staff through the remainder of the week.